You're crazy. I like you, but you're crazy. My tour's paying me, so I use that dope to lure ladies to manure bathe me. Now that my mind's for sure shady, pure Hades, rare activity couldn't endure to save me. What if I let the stripper burn me on the arm with her cigarette in the same spot 10 times on the road? When I feel that burn upon me, could I risk I'm gonna get away? Sorry to get carried away, feels stupid because I ain't get it yet. Maybe she ever look at a fine nigger staring at breast, get back so I ain't bitter neck open. I try to contain it, but the dang thing soaking. Alter ego, say why you let them gang bang, poking. Strange lane, hoping I can maintain coping, but ain't nobody talking when the insane man spoke. I like fire on my skin, blood on my jaws, from up in her walls. I'm suffering, I'm stuck in her claws, stuffed in her jaws, huffing and puffing, hollering at my dog. Afterwards, I like really hot scalding water on my balls. Mom, Dad, I'm no longer the boy you used to see. I change a lot, plus I've grown to hate every human being. My mood swings and I turn my dreams into gruesome scenes. Now I'm doing things I don't normally do, and illusions seem to be the only pleasures I can get. Heck, if I was sane, I would've put down the mic and said, fuck it, I'll never rise to fame. But with the wicked wreckage I contain, I could probably jeopardize your name. No lovey-dovey, let's ignite the flame. If you're lucky, you'll survive the pain. Sorry, that ain't very merry to say. Why is this game so scary to play? Well, let me think, cause every day my balls are getting too hairy to shave. Pause a minute, I'm stressing again. If I go to hell, the heavens to blame. I don't mean to come off crazy, but you motherfuckers seem to think I'm hella deranged. When I was 7 years old, I fell on my head and I severed my brain. You think I'm lying? Then ask my mama, nigga, she gon' tell you the same. Should I be ashamed? No, I'm living my life so ghetto fabulous. Before you get bent out of shape, my nigga, let me ask you this. Stab you with this mic and rap this verse I'm rapping to you. Matter of fact, I'm rapping through you. Never say my motherfucking name unless you absolutely have to. I am not no fucking jacket with no matching shoes, and you and not no fashion guru. Can't even see you niggas, y'all wish I was rapping to you. Matter of fact, act like I'm rapping to you. If that gives you passion to use this as an excuse to just jump up at a conclusion that I'm attacking you dudes. It's just like old fashioned voodoo. Y'all ain't even the shit. No, y'all ain't even the doo-doo. I got more flavor on the tissue paper under my two boots, so I'm slapping you foolish with wooden paddles, you stupid babysitting little bastards like no afternoon children. You can call me psychotic, but it's more like schizophrenic, and I get sick. Can anyone tell me just what my medicine is? Guess I gotta show these minors just what my avenue is. Man, I swear I'm all about my brain like graduate students. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I see your tears, come here, give me a face, let me clear it. But I wondered how it would look if I were to peel it back with a skillet. And then I would feel it crack when I hit it, and then I would spill it back when you hit it. Damn it, Bobby boy, what in the hell, what in the heaven, what in the earth? Where's your mom? Why do you curse? Where are you from? Where was your birth? Where were you first? Why weren't you in church? Where is the dirt? All on your shirt. Man, I would think that you're going berserk. Psycho.